I'm Carolyn Wilson. I'm from Secret Harbour Surf Lifesaving Club. Joined 14 years ago. I grew up on a farmland, so I hated the beach when I first started, but I love it now. I can't imagine being anywhere else. Started as a nipper parent and I just love the association. I love training first aid. I think everyone should know first aid. There's so many different aspects of surf life saving. There's the patrolling of the beach, which is obviously our prime target to keep everyone safe on the beach, to the sport, to people learning first aid. Like, you might not even want to get your feet wet, but you can come and do a course. I see life members still cooking sausages, so that's just one part of the club. We made a joke, one of the life members from Fremantle, we turned up one day and he was cooking sausages and we said, you start cooking sausages and that's where you end up. Our beach is a surf beach. We have a lot of rescues there. I have a lot of off-duty rescues as well, so the kids might be out surfing or training, or the other day one of them was just down there with his friend and ran up to the club and got a rescue board. And you know, they're the near misses and you think, oh, it's just so lucky that someone was around. I ended up with four people out in a rip and I was trying to get them in and decided that was just too hard. So we just said, okay, we'll all be calm, we'll all float, we'll all signal to the IRB, so we're all out signalling, and they came out and got us. But it was just that calmness, because they were all panicking and I had one tube and four people. So I think everyone should do them in the club, that's definite. And become part of the big family. Here we are out volunteering and we're out raising funds so we can volunteer safely. So anything would help. And the barbecue tongs will always be there waiting for you.